Right, we're almost 59 HP, which shouldn't get us a level up yet. But then we're about 30k away from 60 HP, which would get us 58 combat. So I'm gonna have to try and kill the mage first in like every wave from now. Can I lure that ranger down? I think I should be able to. That blob safe spot, yeah, it's a really nice one, man. It's a really nice one. Only works if it's corner trapped like that though. Seven combat. That's pretty fun. Can you make a guide? Nah, that's long, and I haven't got the patience or the skills to do that, really. We were so close to getting a combat up as well. Like, one more attempt and it would have been 58.
Do you know what that is, mate? That's the Smorkinson of justice.
How does stream sniping not bother me? Because I used to get stream sniped on Deadman by like many times, where you lost 50% XP, 28 bank items and all that shit. On the main game, I could have died like 40 times today. I just go to the gym and buy my shit back. I have a bill cash, so I don't mind how many times I die on the main game. If stream sniping bothered me a lot, I wouldn't stream Wildy Slayer.
Full graceful! Full graceful! You fucking idiot! That's green graceful as well! What's he gonna do? He's done. No way! Oh, he nearly got gapped. Doesn't even have food. Oh, he's fucked. He might drop something, yeah.
I'm looking through your donation history, and about this time last year, you sent me saying, I sexually identify as a polyqueer transfluid houseplant. I plan on quitting my protein-based diet and switching to water and sunlight. I want to become the ultimate vegan. Please help the cause. Peace.
Come on, you won't.
Any item? Oh my god! Are you serious? Bro, I need a buckler, bro, not a dragon to crossbow. Come on, bro, it's the same trot rate. Ah! So mad, but so happy. Bro, I have seen 17 twisted bucklers, and I have 5 dragon into crossbows.
He's waiting for I'm waiting for 2.5k viewers. I'll start right now if I get 4 prime subs. What cape would this be? 5 if I don't forehead, but I very rarely forehead Zucks, because Zucks easy, but... What? Oh, no. Can't be arsed with the roasts. I can't be bothered with the roasts, to be honest. I can't. That's just depressing, really, isn't it? Like, I just can't seem to get this 5th cape, dude. I felt a wall.
Mate, there's literally nothing I can do.
Stay with me, Adam. No, I wanted to tag the one, mate.
If I tagged the one, I'd have been booming. I needed the strange fruit to escape anyway, and I filled up my inventory, so it's done for, bro. It's done. Torvessa? Oh, no. Only PK content.
Oh.
Yeah, mate, I've sent an assassin out, Torvessa. Good luck, bro. He's on the way to Ardy Libra as we speak, mate. Good luck, my friend.
All right.
Holy shit. I almost died to a car.
To be honest, unless she's asleep and you move positions, yeah. What the fuck? I was reading the chat. Yo, that's not even cool, bro. I was literally reading the chat. Nah, that's not. That was definitely taste good, bro. I had my Derox set.
You, Zolra, my favorite boss to BC on. I don't mind Zolra as long as I don't kill it too often. I have, like, literally no scales, though, so. Definitely need to grab some scales before Hydra comes out. In the event that Blowpipe is, like, amazing or something, if Blowpipe is, like, amazing, I'm gonna need a lot of scales, so.
The update hits at about 5 a.m. my time. I'm usually live at 8 a.m. I'm going to be live at 4:20. My main's level 88 with 49 Slayer. That sucks. Sorry. And 78 range. Should I do Wildy Slay or go to Neve? I'd go to Neve. Now, Wildy Slay, if you want a lot of points, is a good idea, but today is a bad time for Wildy Slay. Wait until after the update hits, maybe, but today's a bad day for Wildy Slay, man, because everyone's grinding points right now, so there's a lot of PKers out there right now trying to find those people that are Wildy Slaying, man. A lot of people checking those areas. I'd probably slay at Need for now. Maybe tomorrow get a body slay.
Kevin Flores, tomorrow we'll probably be launching a normal update time should nothing go wrong. So it's 11 a.m. GMT. The update is massive. We've been working on it the last few months. We've got a whole host of Slayer stuff. New Slayer Master, which does area-specific tasks. 4 new Slayer creatures. A Slayer boss. We've got a farming guild just southwest of that. There's all sorts of stuff in there. New patches. There's some expansions to current patches as well. Dragon fruit trees. Grow your own redwood. Grow an anima patch. Grow demi boss as well. So much good stuff. There's also aerial fishing. Falconry, but for fishing, it's great. 2 new quests, which take you into the new lands. There's so much. It's genuinely ridiculous when you look back on how much there is, but yeah, can't wait.
Come on, what do we got? Got the pet? Cool. All right.
Come on, just give me a buckler, man. It's the same. I want the bad one, dude. Is that too much to ask, dude? I want the bad one, man. I want the bad one, dude, not the good one. Well, I've got me 100... Wait, how much is that? 150 mil to the bank account, bro? Ah, nice, tasty 155 mil to the bank account there, mate.
How many slay points are you going for? I'm going to go for 100 tasks. That is so nice. This is all the slay points right now.
Yes, the dream is alive. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, they banned those boots. Oh, fuck this game, dude. Fuck...
Wait, my monitor just turned off. Bro, monitor just turned off. Oh, dude, I lost my status. I'm back to, damn it. Back to a regular Iron Man, bro. What are the chances? What are the chances, man? Wait, I just got a text from Mod Ash. He said, press enter. Oh, I got it back. Jagex, thank you. Wow.
Run. Oh my goodness! He's coming back! Attack! Okay, good job, good job. He's not going back to the ambulance. This is good. We just gotta fuck him up now. Fuck him! Oh, mate, the time with the music and everything, dude. This is sick. Is he dead? He must be dead, dude. He's gonna die. Boys, we are professional, mate.
Woo!
We did it, boys.
Stop raising the volume. You're gonna wake my mom. Oh, I'm so sorry.
You're considering telling your boss you won't come in tomorrow? Oh god. 17.3 mil? Oh, it's been steady for a few days then, man. It's been about that for a couple days at least. Dropped down a little bit earlier this week. Honestly, I really expected the price to crash today. Oh, it's at 16.4. Ah, so it did crash a little bit today. Today's when you're gonna see the major sell-off, man. One of the major sell-offs. And then probably even more right when the update hits tomorrow, because some people can't anticipate things. What's the 16.4? The Zamorakian Hosta, man. I actually expected it to go even down further than that, because there's a ton of them that people have right now. Once the first people start dumping, everyone starts dumping, usually.
How many Slayer points do we get per task for the new Slayer Master from Bramobo?
It's 18 points per task.
18, and then 20
to finish the Elite Diary.
Yeah,
so
good points.
Really good points.
Massive points if you get only if like 100th task as well.
Oh yeah.
Bresk wants to know how many Hydras will be assigned for a task and if they can be extended.
They cannot be extended. I can't remember what Konar's. I think it's mostly 130 to 190.
Yeah, I think it's something
plenty.
Like that.
Plenty. So.
Quite a lot of Hydras.
You'll be there for a while, especially if you use a bracelet.
More Slayer questions. It seems to be the thing people care about the most, or at least most interested to learn the details of. Esmadi asks, can Konar assign a Jad task?
Beg your pardon?
Sorry for the phrasing. That's what they're most.
This is why you never read out the names. Oh.
I have no water. Okay, Mr. Dragon Dagger, I'm gonna trust you to protect me, mate. I'm gonna go get a bottle of water. I'll be gone for less than 30 seconds.
You've got 30 seconds to kill me or protect me.
Yes. Almost died to poison there, boys. I had 6 health poisoned. I don't know if poison actually procs. I've cured it now. Did he have a P++?
Cool, so we've also actually got a little sneak listen, I guess, rather than a sneak peek of one of the tracks. I think we'll put that on now. Actually, alongside it, we've also got some really cool art of the Hydra. I think I'm right in saying it's the Hydra boss music.
That's right. It's the boss track for the Alchemical Hydra.